I reworked this piece to feature a face slash head by overlaying it with the original plant petaled version, resulting in the black cheetah-like tear stains that flow throughout the piece, and my subconscious reminded me of that through the imagery of the book. The topography of tears, which are very much like snowflakes in variation, and I happen to mimic the coloring of said maps, so Sunblind was born.